We forgive everything. And I will give your family 1,000,000 naira now.
Call and hear it.
God will bless you more and more in Jesus' name. Right now, I am with them. In a couple of minutes, the video will be over, but let me start from showing you them by introducing them to you. This is the mother of Ada Jesus, Mesoma. Mama, please, can you just greet them? Yeah, and this is also a family member, a wife of this is the her mother, her daughter-in-law, a wife of her of one of her son, and if you can see there again, this is also the family member. So we are here to thank every one of you. And the woman said, please, you would like to greet every one of us. Mama, please, over to you so you can.
All over the world. Omo Abada Jesus. Anamekele Chita Pastor. Kinsile Oku.
Okumonso.
In short, Ike Ogum. Sisi yini na jine agare. Efaire na mbo wanine. Eko efaire na internet. Onye mo ni ukwokwu. Manoka Pastor si all the way from Lagos since morning. Bieba. Ya me nji chi ukwokwu. Anamekele ndi nine. Anamekele di wo Nigerians. All non mbo wanine. Ndi na wambo in one word other. Ine e Father. Manine ebere ebere. Mwadu dika Chi Max and the Harrison. Na Igbo love themselves. Unu waka. Na ndi le di chiche di ega. Iye Father. In short, I couldn't believe my ears. I couldn't believe what I'm seeing and on internet. And now I got through internet. Now watch. Inile mandine ukuma mandine ukunjo. Eke lemono. Chineke gozunu nine. Nobody ever kita na yo on behalf of Father. Because I chopi mi ukuku since Ike ukuradi short of ways. Now sindini na da pare ma unke ma wai ma pastor ma native doctor. Now soon biko bara. I'm very sorry. Yeni no ne me mu ada mi yo ne me sometimes in culture na baba na mumba. I'm very sorry to everybody who me insult in one word or other. So we bury another one. Nchori kuvu. Biko asimu nu yere maka. Kelele madu dika Chimas, madu dika Harrison, madu dika Igbo Love themselves, Nze Matthias, something. The founder of Igbo Love themselves. Oh, Habundi Potashara in full force, both financial, in any way, Mamu, the pastor said this, especially this my pastor, this pastor here, Pastor Okumonso, see all the way from Lagos River today. Why are we in Jikoku? I told me Kokikoku at the Miki. Oh, yeah, man, Mirito Jua won on my own Yukoku. So, away for ya. Coming to the Indidim Jayo, I Indidim Jayo, Mandi Napatara no, Mandi Metra class, we equate, and Masunu. Ekelet and make a lekun cha. So yon son ne kuni me ne we mi webu. The money an e wete, like in Kechi Marine wete, the monara. My children they against this. It's not the issue. The issue bu my our happiness with the man who see when about the apology. Or those we forgive father what we want. The money. Amazim dim yota ne nuchi obuna nuchi akam ngarisa ko gare tropia di man ay bariamba. So not carry up the money because it's not our reason of going, you know, it's not the main purpose of going there. No, yambara that's where barrier. So Koga Kuronya Koga Kura Pastor Chukwemeka and Emere something. So Oga Kwanana Yo Yambara for the Koja Yoyo Kwero. But this second one, can ni kuzokia omechazi nabatazia yoyora. Fine, I can name your chuku gozia. But the thing is that Ega on Narana is never our problem, it's never the issue. The issue my own room, oh, Bomich at last, we may accept the forgiveness. The money, please, my I and my children, we don't need that money. Please, anybody nwere ike ifu ebe onota agia ya say please. I my children need the account number. I should account number ya. Go send their account refund or ya bag biko. We don't need the money. Ekele me to see we na bata. Ayo ayo at last. So now so kwa madu dikwa ka read the dossier. I'm very sorry. Mbara da bare ya. Mo to see me kwa at last. Na bata kwa ayo ayo ya forgive pe. Ekele para mi ya. So ya kan na so kwa no kwa me na si ndiri le one word the other na bombo is na da ma un true prayer or order and as chineke go zere mu nu ncha ni ne chineke kwa shu nu ugu one by one ma ndiri we pute se ego in one word ma ndiri kwa ega ti we puta and ma si ka ugu kwa lo nu asema do bi chi bia so we kele mu nu so what I'm saying in fact wo ndidi out iwe te ego no. We are not forcing any church member or anybody with the go when these volunteer when you take the money already for speech you take go there or rather the devil born even ever no kita na more me ever adam because Chief Mark and Harrison na Igbo don't love themselves yeah or rather if it's not short it's like just now just in naira me by force say give them I achoro ka adam but now by force I need ha adam wa mo ever adam and make le ba chineke gozi akiwe fu so even there amurike afu na 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 won onye snack ko na wetezi ego so like case from church we na wete my pastor with ego they I don't know how they see it please so onye nwere ki tag chukwu emeka wa na mere o what biko nya tag ya ya said dia kan no bia my children is very very annoyed. We want to refund the money. I, my particular, I don't need this. What I need for him, that forgiveness, woman, I said. Simple. Even the people.
Okay. Thank you, everyone. God bless you. God bless you.
Excuse me, please. Okay. I forgot. Okay. Nekwa madu dikwa ka dia village chief or village king. Mbo bokwa. Yiso kwe yuwa kuya. Owe kote zi at last. And make a lequia chuku goes here, fear can enemy a brick broken, with Jeremy Samusia, only way goes here, now Jesus.
All right, Mama, God bless you. Before I conclude this meeting or this video, I want to ask one question. From all indication, you told me because I never saw the video, even up to this moment, where your husband went to. What's the name of that church?
I think God's intervention.
Okay, okay. God's intervention. That is Pastor
Chukwemeka.
So today it has been on air that he went there, and after everything, the man of God gave the man 1 million naira. And from all indication, please can you tell the world exactly what happened? Did your husband went back there to apologize, or what happened?
Yeah, is that their village for village kindred of Odumeje or what?
Yeah.
Say I know Odumeje say Abia. You have to go pay Jezienu. So where say yeah na but I go ayu ayore ya. On the process of where square go nyebia it's not what they went for.
All right, thank you. Thank you. God bless you. Okay, viewers all over the world, God bless you. I will keep on appreciating God. Number one, I am astonished for what I saw in this house this day, because I was expecting to see one kind old house, as being stated in the media that the young lady Ada Jesus came from a poor, wretched family. But I never knew that the family has mansions here in Onitsha and a very big, magnificent house. This is how many story building, man?
Four-story
building. Now is wonderful. I really, really appreciate God. This is new house. So bikono kaiji ni wayo ni ukunoku makesanya mano onye bonye onwabiano onye odikasi na nke ya aguna odikasi na nke ya aguna. Nobody is praying for temptation to come, and when temptation come to somebody, please be mindful of what you say. Secondly, to those of us that are not hearing Igbo language, what the woman was trying to say is that we thank every one of you that have been praying for that Jesus, that have been praying for the family, that have been supporting, every movement concerning her daughter. And he appreciated so many people that have volunteered themselves to help financially. He called themselves, Igbo love themselves. What again?
Chimax
and Harrison. These are the set of people, good Nigerian citizens, that have hijacked her from her. Even where she is right now, she doesn't know. So for you to know, and from all indication, our prayers are working indeed, because the girl is responding to treatment because people have taken over the case. And by God's grace, we keep on praying, we keep on believing God. One thing is sure, man is not God. God is God, and what God cannot do never exists. Again, I came here to just have a meeting with the family once again, even though we have been communicating, I've been praying for my daughter, Ada. I don't know her for Adam, if not this thing. And I said, no, I want to have meeting, one-on-one meeting, because so many people have showed concern. They want me to know what is happening and give them feedback, both international and the local here. Every part of the world have been calling on phone. They want to know about the outcome of the sister. And today I'm here to tell them that I am with the families. Very soon I will also upload the picture of the father. I have also discussed with him, and he also salutes every one of you for your encouragement. Lastly, today about the video they said that is on air, how the father went to Prophet Chukwuemeka. The woman and the family confirmed that yesterday the Igwe of the man of God called the father of Ada Jesus, that Odumejo sent for him. That two of them, the Odumejo said that he should come with the man, which they went. Though the man confirmed that 2 weeks ago or 3 weeks ago that he met the man pleading, because they were friends, old in time friends. So he met the man about 2 weeks ago so that he can help him to talk to Odumeje, to plead. But that man tried before then, according to every information, but he didn't get any message, any response, because the man asked him to go, that he would get back to him. So he tried to reach him then, but the highness, the chief, the Eze, could not pick his call, neither return to him. Then they now decided to go to see the man of God with themselves, which we all know that the man of God turned the plate upside down, could not accept the plate, neither to forgive the sister. And that was what prompted me, at least let the error be corrected. Correct who is not doing it well, so that next time he or she will not repeat it again. If not for another thing, for Christ's kingdom, for the body of Christ. I am also happy today that he said that he has forgiven the girl or the family, and also gave the father 1 million naira. But I was also surprised as I entered here, the family was telling me that they are not in support. They didn't go there for the first time to ask for money, because already if it's about money, people has come out to provide whatever money that is needed. That what they went there for the first time, which he turned down, was pure forgiveness. I have freed you, I have forgiven you. But he didn't do that. So this one, the chief or the Eze, called their daddy to go there, that is the Odumejo is inviting them. They never believe that, or they never believe that the money will come, or send. The man didn't go there because of money. But finally, the man received the money without even calling the family. But the family is now telling us that they are not in need of that money. That what they need from the man of God is forgiveness, which he have done. So they have also thanked the man of God for forgiving at last. At least at last he has forgiven. Only God knows what made him to call the meeting. Only God knows what made him to forgive. And only God knows what made him to give the money. But they are saying it that that money is not their problem. Therefore, that they need the account number so that the money can be transferred back to his account. Or even if he asks them to bring, Mama, you say even if he asks them to bring the money,
yes,
that you are ready to refund, bring the money,
yes,
to the church.
What we need is that forgiveness. We,
yes,
don't need that money.
Good, good. That is please, what
please.
This. That is the
all. Please tag him. We don't need me and my children. We don't need that money. What we need is that forgiveness. That's okay for us. Please let him send his account number. We transfer the money to him. Please.